How did you escape from your terrorist holding cell?